Hello, Legacy Builders. I have a question for you. Do you think that sending actual Christmas cards out in the mail or greeting cards in general out in the mail is now a lost art? And I'm talking about a physical card in the mail. Do you think it's a lost art? Well, I have news for you. I don't. And I actually have a digital way that it can be done, and I'm not talking about an e-card. You know, we really need to be more open and receptive to different ways that we can leverage technology to do some of those things that we've thought to be so cumbersome to do in the past. I mean, think about it this way from a business perspective. There are two key things that we can leverage as business owners as a result of actually using a business card. One is retention, and the second thing is referrals. When you implement a strategy, and I like to refer to it as my relationship marketing strategy, to make sure that you let the people you know, your customers, your clients, even your loved ones know just how much you appreciate them, they are likely to remember you even better. They are likely to refer others to you even more so. And of course, you will retain them from a business perspective. So I would encourage you to consider implementing a relationship marketing strategy in your business. And of course, from a personal perspective, you always want to let your family and friends know from time to time with a personal card just how much you love them and appreciate them. Now, this past week or two, I have sent out over 500 cards through the system that I use. And I'm gonna give you the information for that below this video. So just go ahead and click and you'll be able to find out more about it. But I have been able to send out over 500 cards with a personal signature, and they will be printed, stuffed, stamped, and mailed for me, not me having to have an assembly line at my dining room table or kitchen table to get it done. And you know what? You can do the same thing. So I would encourage you to be more intentional about your relationships. Be more intentional about your relational legacy. Take the time to send a card and take a look at the tool that I'm gonna be sharing with you that you can use to leverage to do the same thing. Actually, you could have your cards mailed out for you in as soon as 24 hours. So it's not even too late for this particular season. You can get them done anytime. And you know what? There's an awesome app that goes along with it as well. So again, my name is Rita Stewart. For those of you whom I have not met, I am a legacy builder, and I'm encouraging you to do the same, to build your legacy, to pay more attention to and give more intention towards your relationship legacies. Thanks so much, as always, for chiming in. Be sure to subscribe to my channel on YouTube. I'll put that information there as well. Thanks again. Merry Christmas, and I look forward to sharing with you again soon. Bye-bye.